What does it mean to die? Not only biologically, physically, but also psychologically. All the accumulation of memories, one's tendencies, the skills, the idiosyncrasies, the things that one has gathered, whether it be money, knowledge, friendship, whatever you will, all that you have acquired. And when death comes and says, sorry, you can't take anything with you. So what does it mean to die?